Yep. Alright, people, welcome back. More Daily Duels.
No, I lost.
We got LunarSlushie 11 here. It's
yeah,
not the real Lunar.
Yeah, that's me. I am the 11th variety.
So, what you using, Fluffles?
Nah, I'm using Plant Princesses.
What the fuck? So, Fluffles get the new support, and you're the Fluffle guy, now you don't want to
play. I got Fluffles too. I just haven't made a decree version.
Shit, they got the miracle season. Their track cards are pretty good, though.
I got Snatch Steal and Decree.
I don't even remember what my hand was, to tell you the truth. I know I had a Decree, though. I just don't remember what my hand was. So you can do
wait. He didn't do anything, right?
No, he just set a card.
Okay. I'm not even bothered. As long as it wasn't MST, and it wasn't.
Yeah. Because he would have definitely end phase spaced you.
There'd this be no guy reason better not have to. It either. Yep, no MST either.
Mmm.
Oh, okay. Maybe playing.
Synchros.
Similar decks.
Okay. I mean, I'm just gonna run over your synchro monster with a train. Alright, yep.
Yet? No, not 500. Oh, no. 500 and 600.
Synchro summon draw plus search.
Nah, I should have attacked first, mate. Missed that one, some crucial damage.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, he already normal summoned. Yeah.
Boop. Oh yeah. Train time.
Yep.
Choo choo, motherfucker.
I apologize, people. I'm like super tired. it's gonna be record this, record vitamin Y, upload it, take a nap.
Dora, the Explorer.
Yep, Dora the Explorer. I wonder how much of a copyright check I would get if I ever, every time I summon Dora, I put like a Dora clip in. All the strikes.
Can you say broken?
Oh my god, if you think that was fucking broken, me and T.I. bro, oh my god. Freaking me plus Tiago with this deck is like the most booty.
What is he doing?
It's the most booty shit I have ever seen. Wow, so he had one for one and bondless.
Yeah, especially when you have a decree.
Mm-hmm.
It's the best time to use it. Oh, and Mirror Force.
No, keep trying. You want to try again?
Just quit. Oh my, they quit.
They did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, it's not up on my screen. All right.
Oh.
I'll take your word for it.
Right. Our opponent's disconnected.
Alright, bear back. Okay.
Pick this one. This one. Yay! Wow. Yay, just what I wanted. Free plant princesses. Thanks, game.
Oh, awesome.
Didn't want them in my deck, but I got Decree.
I'm glad you opened up so busted.
Yep.
Is it three of the same plant princess, or...?
Two of them are the same one. I only play six in total, I think, and I play three trading.
Oh, this deck.
Red Raptor, Vanishing Lanius.
It's been a cool minute since we got a new episode. Boop.
I watched the last one in Japanese. It came out yesterday.
Subbed?
Nah, I watched it in Japanese.
Oh, I'm waiting for it to get subbed.
To be honest, you can pretty much tell what's going on.
Okay.
It's just Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah. I hated that one episode where literally there's no fucking dueling at all.
Yeah, I know.
Look at the fuck!
That's a single episode with no dueling.
Like, what the fuck? That's like Pokemon
one,
with no Pokemon.
There was a duel between Kurosaki Shun and Sora Shunin just recently. Doing a rematch, and also Dark Yuya kicked Obelisk Force's ass.
Darkie, you're too strong.
Yeah.
I bet you can't guess what I have in my hand. More fucking film spells.
Yay!
I got all the stations.
Yeah, so there were that in the duel, Kurosaki Shun and all that. He summoned three freaking four strikes in one turn.
So pretty much Sora has losing his shit.
Yeah.
He's gone insane.
It looked like he was about to lose because he had enough damage for game, but I'm sure something will happen to prevent him from losing, so.
I have a Road Decree. You think it's worth setting in case they, like, draw an MST?
Yeah.
Right. I just want to get extra time.
The other person hasn't had his turn yet.
But, wait, I was saying, I don't want to get extra time. Like, if I'm worried about Exocon, I can literally just pop one of the monsters.
Yeah. Yeah, there were two new.
Wait, he can't even Exaton. He would be up on. No, we'd be even if he Exatoned.
There were two new Raid Raptor Lanius cards he used in the anime.
Okay, well, maybe they can get some.
It was called Fuzzy Lanius, was one of them.
Fuzzy Lanius.
Yep, yep.
Fuzzy, alright.
Yep, and the other one was. Shit, I don't remember. But its effect was just if you control an Xe monster, you can special summon this card from your hand.
No. That's fine.
And the fuzzy one was if this card goes to your graveyard, you can summon a Vanishing Lanius from your deck or something. Which was pretty damn busted. That's how we managed to get out three of those four strikes in one turn. Because we just went Vanishing, summon Fuzzy, Xe, detach Funny, add Vanishing or whatever. Or add Fuzzy. With the four strikes, then the fuzzy would special summon the Lanius, then the Vanishing rather. The Vanishing then could summon the fuzzy, then they just did that again.
Fuzzy?
Then again.
That name's probably not gonna stay.
Yeah. Fuzzy Lanius.
Was it actually fuzzy?
It was kind of fuzzy.
Yeah, because all these motherfuckers don't even look like birds. Giant mechanical creatures. Weird.
They're based off these sparrows that catch their prey and then impale them on brambles and nettles.
Oh, that was a terrible fucking excavation.
Yeah, that's horrible. Oh, what? So he has to... Oh, okay, you can do that.
Thank you. What the fuck? Stupid.
Well, I guess he didn't want to put either of his back in, but still. Hey, I drew Rota.
He could have. Oh, never mind. I mean, I guess. But the problem is, I could just use my field spell now. Like, you literally just gave me another target for my freaking field spell. Like, come on.
Marauding.
Is it Madote?
Boop.
The crane is still on there, so you still got the spot removal.
Cool.
If I'm really, really quiet. No one heard that, right?
What do you mean? No one's in there.
I don't have my DS in my hand. What you talk about? This game is getting really hard. Like, extremely hard. Trends are so strong.
That they are.
People are stupid. But I'm glad they're snapping out of it. Because you heard about the YCS yesterday?
No.
Oh, Burning Abyss one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I saw that.
Like, yep.
Beat Necros.
Yep. Because people be saying some stupid shit. You know what people were actually saying? This is going to make you laugh. This is going to be funny. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
People think that Burning Abyss are tier 2.
Wow. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, Bernie Vince, they're
not Lake at free. Lake's still at free. Dante's still at free. Everything's still at free. Tribute one to negate the activation. So, do I want to negate that? I think I do. I can tribute the Melia to negate
and destroy.
And destroy. Yeah, negate and destroy.
Cease and desist.
Because otherwise you just destroy it and then summon the one from his graveyard.
Mm-hmm.
That's interesting. I didn't even realize you could target your opponent's monster with that. I should read cards more.
What?
I thought, because I've only ever seen people turn their big boss monsters to the defense position with that effect.
Oh.
I didn't know you could turn your opponents to defense or whatever.
I think that's the whole point of it, to target when face-up attacks your monster, turn to defense and then run it over.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Just never seen it do that, is all.
God, so many fucking field spells. I have all the field spells.
All the field spells all belong to me.
Oh, wow, I forgot I can't do any damage this turn. Oops, I shouldn't activate that effect. That's fine.
No, you can, right? Yeah, you can still, you can deal damage. It's the other effect, right?
No, it's this effect.
Yeah, that was just the discard one, right?
Was that the discard one? Oh, you're right, right, it's the one that summons that I...
Yeah. You're fine.
Okay, good. Nope. Don't fucking fuck that up again. Do you want a normal summon? Like, even without tribute, yes? What's better than one, Dora?
Double D's.
Double D. Oh my god. Look at these double D's. Woo! What's wrong with you, Lunar? My kingdom
come
from Lunar.
Free of the fucking...
the plant princess.
Come on, stop that trading. Let's go.
Alright. Tell me when we win, alright?
Yeah. Just go battle phase attack. Watch me draw another plant princess anyway. Oh, what can you do with that one card? And yeah, open the DS.
They don't know that.
Oh, we won, they quit.
Oh, okay.
You don't get even a second.
Well, we definitely not. One more. Alright, be right back. Alright, people.
No, my precious rock. Covered again. Letting me go first, aren't we? Well then.
You know, they thought, you know, with the whole new, you know, ruling in, they're like, oh, well, you know, you don't draw, you know, that people would want to go first, but...
Yeah.
I'll take first.
Any day.
Mm-hmm. First is helpful.
That is...
Oh, damn it. I'm an idiot.
What did you do?
I forgot to eat before leaving.
Oh, yeah. That's not good.
Well, you know about the Monster Hunter?
Yeah. I have a free on Zooey.
But you're not going to get on your 3DS?
Maybe. Eventually.
So you already know that this game is fucking hard.
Yeah.
Fucking Dark Souls-esque fucking bullshit game.
That was a pretty good draw, not gonna lie.
Oh my god, is it here? Yes it is. And it's red. Oh, I am not fighting you, so I'm just gonna go ahead and leave. So you got a good draw? Man, you're just going off this turn.
Yeah, I think I have Quasar.
Really?
Yeah.
If you got Quasar, make it, man.
Oh, no, not quite. Hold on. Let's see if I get Quasar after this. Trading.
What does that do?
Let's me add
you
a...
You can send one. Oh, okay. Fucking marathon-ass turn. You know, I mean, you're not Stonzy bad. Fucking Stonzy.
What happened with Stonzy?
No, fucking Stonzy's really OE. Someone fucking, like, yeah, Zeo Gigas, like, fucking 6-7 times. Like, nigga. He's fucking trying to sit there and get, like, a mound of the bound and never got it.
Hmm. Damn it, so close.
Kill Quasar?
Yeah. Come on, draw Soul Charge. Nope.
Oh, damn it.
I have two Decree, but I'm just gonna set one because I
Who
can...
Who the fuck is this?
Yeah, that's Hasta. That's my profile picture.
I don't pay attention to your profile picture. You change so fucking much.
Yeah.
What is
right, so, basically, when he goes to the graveyard, I can equip him to my opponent's monster. That monster gets, like, Fiendish Chained. It's attack, it can't attack, and its effects negated. And when Hasta goes to the graveyard, like, when it's equipped to that monster, I take control of that monster. Right, I have two Decree, but I'm only going to set one, because I can go Black Rose on his turn if I need to.
Wow, alright. Alright, that guy's a dick, and he's really good. What the fuck?
Damn it. So close. If it was 1-for-1 instead of... Oh well.
Alright, people. Alright, people. Castell the shit out of this fucker. Hell no.
He's my man. I love Hasta. If he does do that, then when he targets it, I just go Synchro into Goyo. Then, because it's gone to the graveyard, I equip it to his Castell.
I'm seriously not getting what the fuck I want. Alright, what do you wrote a search for? I wasn't paying attention.
He wrote it for Vega.
Oh, alright.
He's not gonna like this.
Vega summon the Neb.
Serious.
What the fuck?
Are you serious, man?
Serious. Yeah, seriously, are you serious? Like, what the fuck are you doing?
Entering the battle phase.
That's fine.
Yeah, I guess my former Synchron is gonna die. Sad face.
Make like a...
Now we can cast though.
Do something? Castell? 101? Something? I do not know what you're planning. All I know is if you leave your Telenites there, then I know you got a Nova, which will destroy the Kree, and then you're gonna fucking shit your pants, and then... yeah. Good times, good times. I like when you shit your pants.
Tsukiyomi, eh?
Am I the only one that's just like, what the fuck's going on here?
Nope. I oh, and he discarded the outset.
Wow.
What? He set that rotor as a fake.
So he could...
And now he's using it? Oh, so he could Tsukiyomi. I get it. Four back row? Not a problem.
His plays, though.
I probably could have made Quasar now I think about it. I just did it wrong.
You had one job?
Maybe if I didn't send Glow Up Ball but sent something else. I'm not sure what I could have sent though.
I don't know. I don't know how to make a Quasar. You tell me how to make a Quasar.
Hasta's artwork is the best, though.
What is it supposed to be? Is it a dragon or a man? Or
it's, basically, it has no form, but it's known as the Yellow King. And it normally in two different forms, either a horrible blob of tentacles or the king in yellow, which is the dude in the front.
Okay.
It's based on H.P. Lovecraft, like the rest of them.
Okay. And what set is he in? Where is he from?
He's a Korean exclusive.
Oh, of course.
All of them are.
He looks like a Korean exclusive.
Yeah, all the great old ones and Outer Gods and...
Broken?
Elder
I mean,
Gods.
Noden?
And Noden, yeah. Broken Noden. That means we're the next Korean exclusive, we're probably going to get another fusion. Because we now have two Xyz and two Synchros and only one fusion. Another Elder God coming our way. Let's see if it's as broken as Noden.
Alright, so let's see what this guy does. You better hope he has an MST. Because his partner's pretty much out of this duel. It's going to take him a while to fucking catch back up. Well, he has Deneb, so he can go like, what, Deneb search Altair? It's a turn too late. So, Baraka Jama?
He'll probably actually be playing a Jama or something. Then he'll 7 card extra. He doesn't need 15 cards.
That's not sitting here. He's thinking.
I don't get that. Why do, like, if you're gonna run some cards in your extra deck,
fill it up.
When nubs just don't bother with extra deck, that's a different story. But like when they half fill it.
Like, just like, shit, shit in there.
Yeah.
It's called a toolbox for a reason.
Blue Eyes Ultimate at this point. Just chuck stuff in there. Aw. Sad face.
Nigga, it took you that long to think about Dark Hole. Ugh, nigga. Nigga. This man. This man over here. They can sit in there thinking.
I have Miracle Fertilizer, so I can give out my Lymphire.
Has he done anything else?
Nope. Magical Mallet. Hey. This guy's so pro. He wants to just neg one.
Please get some Nova Crystals. I'm literally...
You put back one card. I wasn't watching. Oh, damn.
Oh, damn.
Decree or House Dustin.
Get Decree.
House Dustin.
This nigga's dusty.
Is that just when it's destroyed by anything? Ruins, so. Because that would be pretty annoying if you filled our field with Dustins.
Mm-hmm. He's like, all the Dustins.
I need to read that card. Go back. Log. House Dustin. When this face-up card in the field is destroyed, what is face? Oh yeah, because I flip it face up when I attack it, but not necessarily. Since the graveyard, you can special summon any Dustin monsters of your choice from your hand or deck. All right, let's see.
Fuck them up if you can. I am seriously not. This duel was just too easy. Like, they're both just so bad. If I could just get one Nova Crystal, I would actually commit to actually playing this mission.
Let's see. Tribute negate the activation of a card. Type plant. Cannot be targeted for attacks.
So you're trying to figure out what to do?
Yeah, I don't think I can get around it without making it activate its effect.
Just leave it alone then.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll just summon...
It's nice and all that I'm getting advanced armor spheres, but I would really like some fucking Nova Crystals. Nope, I didn't get any, so abandon quest again. Yep, just leave it alone.
Will do. Will do. That's the beauty of tag duels.
I mean, what's he gonna do? Exceed with it or something?
Can it even be? I know the other Dustins have a clause where it says cannot be Exe summoned synchro, cannot be used as Exe material, synchro material, or fusion material. Or tribute it for tribute.
Damn. It just said no. Dustins only. They're racist.
I don't think House Dustin has that effect though. Only the other ones.
Well, if he's running any level ones to do anything with House Dustin, then he's a worse Telenite player than I thought.
Yeah.
Summon your Deneb, and end your fucking search, and end your fucking turn.
I want to know when we get the other Dustins. Come on, Konami. I mean, you've teased them. You look at Dustin Roller, or whatever, and it's got a purple Dustin. We just got Soul Charged.
Oh. He top deck Soul Charge? Hello?
Yeah. He's going for just the Altair.
Yeah, because you can go Altair, summon Vega, Vega, summon Deneb.
Oh, yeah. I forgot the Vega was in there.
Fucking top decking.
Yeah, he topped that shit.
He top decked. Wow. Top deck. Real. All you had in your hand was a goddamn Deneb.
God damn it.
Yep, so...
I completely forgot the Vega was in the graveyard.
Yep, so we're gonna get fucked up.
I was like,
up.
What's he gonna do? Get back Sirius.
Yep, so he's gonna put everything back.
I can negate the Deltaros, but
he's not gonna go into Deltaros. He's gonna go.
Oh yeah, Triv.
Yeah, he's gonna go into Triv.
Put the house dust in his hand.
He's gonna set all of his back row again.
Yeah, yeah, and we're not gonna have the Kree because it'll be in my hand.
Yep. So.
God damn it.
And Triv.
No.
Yo.
Yay, Yu-Gi-Oh.
Nigga, what the fuck?
Dude, you don't know this guy. Yeah, I'm not gonna negate that.
No, it's fine. Wow. Alright. So you're gonna...
Rank up?
Into what, Pleiades?
So bad. Free... No... Oh, shit.
Shit, really?
Oh, well, we can't... get my monster. Yeah. What's he doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
Is he gonna flip up the house dust and absorb it, I guess? Yeah. Or that, or where? What? Oh, yeah, that.
Oh. Okay.
It wasn't even a house dust then, after all that. Wow.
What the fuck are you...
He didn't even attack!
Well, he can't. Soul Charge.
Oh, yeah. That's it.
So,
Oh, Soul Charge. Yeah, Soul Charge.
Yeah, so,
I derp there. Yeah, what was the point in that? What's he gonna do? Negate flip summon, lol. That was a great play. Man, this guy's so good.
Beautiful. Fucking stupid. Oops, nigga! There's no oops. Fucking trash, like, nigga. Really? You just like, oh, we're good, we're safe. No, nigga, get fucked up.
Fucking could have gone trivia.
Mm-hmm. You could have had a V8 looking ass.
Choo choo.
Seriously, you should have went into Triv. I don't know why you didn't go into Triv.
That was like the perfect moment for Triv.
Mm-hmm. You top deck a Soul Charge, and that's what you do with it. Negus. I closed my DS out of habit.
It's okay, they didn't hear. Especially after you pointed it out.
So, what you gonna do, Mr. Dustin guy? Fucking dusty ass Barack Ojama.
probably just set that or summon the House Dust in here. Oh well. I don't even. At this point, we don't even care. We have a bunch of Dustins on our field. Wait.
Oh, or by card effect, yeah.
Yeah, I had the same thought as you there.
Yeah, like,
the Derricane!
Oh. Oh. Alright. Come at me, bro.
So he's gonna summon 3 white ones to his field, and then, like, 3 red ones to our field. No, he wants the yellow one. What is he doing? Why is he summoning the bad ones to his field? If he summons the white ones to our field, I'll question it. Okay. But still, he could have summoned the white ones with no negative effects onto his field. But instead he chose the bad ones. The ones that hurt him when they die.
The fuck? What are you trying to accomplish, sir?
He's trying to do that Goblin King shit. But he can't do Goblin King because he's already normal summoned.
And I could just
even
pop
if he did,
it.
It'd be after Battlefields. Yeah.
Yeah, I could just pop it.
Oh no.
What are you trying to accomplish in this fucking duel? It's like, you know what? Just lock him out.
Well then. Alright, so let's kill that.
So he's gonna get the negative effects?
Yeah. So he'll take 500 when this one dies. Then when this one dies, he has to return a spell or trap he controls to the hand.
What is this man trying to accomplish?
Why did they even make these cards? That's fine. Your turn. Satellaknight player with zero cards. He got the search, yeah.
Yeah, he got the search. So I guess that's what he's gonna do.
Yeah. Watch him top deck Deneb.
That'd be ridiculous. So at this point, I know he has Altair. I don't know about the other card, though. If he did draw Deneb, then he could just go Altair, Vega, Vega, and then summon Deneb, and then try again.
Can you hit Trivia this time? Then he get all those Dustins back to his hand, right?
What Dustins back to whose hand?
All of the Dustins would go to his hand. Not that it really matters, because he'll just discard them all at the end phase. What? He's summoning that back?
What is he summoning back?
The Xe monster. I guess he's going Constellanite Diamond.
I guess. That's what he wants to do.
Watch him just leave it there and attach one from his extra deck during the end phase and be like, yeah, I'm going to get his 7 materials. You kill the red one, right? That's the best one to kill. What does the blue one do?
You, like, banish a card
banish
in your
one
hand.
One random card from your hand. Yeah, the red one. Oh no, 500. Yep, he's just gonna... Oh, Constellanite now. Oh well. Didn't really care.
Wow, terrible Teller Knight player. I mean, I'm not saying I'm the best, but come on.
I mean, he could have at least tried with like an Exiton or something.
That's what I thought he was gonna do.
Yeah.
It's my fucking. I keep doing this mission. I'm not getting any fucking Nova crystals. Can we end this fucking video already? Yeah, wrap this shit up. Fuck.
Right. All you gotta do is kill him.
Oh my god.
You've only got one space, though. And they can't be tributed.
Yep. So what does the yellow one do?
He gets to return a monster from his graveyard to his deck. It's the only one with a beneficial effect.
Oh, I don't like that. Alright, so, I hope you top decked and honest. Go ahead, honest. Do it! Do it, you fuck.
We all know you have it. I don't know.
What's that? You trying to get my Dora? I'm not dumb enough to attack with my Dora. Shuffle Dustin back into your deck.
Yep, hope you enjoy it. Oh, it's any card.
Yeah. This duel.
I'm pretty sure we win.
Good.
This
duel's done.
What's this Dustin player gonna do? Why would you even play it? Like, first of all, why would you play it? Second of all, why would you play it in a tag? I mean, you don't even do the OTK if you get the Goblin King out, because there's 1,600.
Thousand,
that's what I meant. No, it's 1,600, right?
Thousand.
16,000, yeah, I can count.
Like,
maths and
like
shit.
1,600, like,
that's
damn.
1,600, yeah. Believe it or not, I'm super good at maths.
1,600, like, damn. Summon
yeah.
Dark Griffer attack game?
Yep,
that's
yep.
Worse than the original Yu-Gi-Oh! Like, holy shit, man. No
shit.
Fucking life points.
Misspoke. Misread. Yeah. Just ignore me.
Alright, so. That last duel was kind of boring.
I think all of them were, really. I mean, the first one they just forfeit after using two traps with Decree up. Second one they forfeit. Like,
we beat that ass.
Yeah. And then the third one was that.
So anyway, I'm going to go ahead and call him. So thank you, Luna, for joining me.
No problem.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for all the support. Thank you for the ton of views on the banless video. I appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.
And I will see you, if I haven't seen you, in Tiago's video, which I definitely recommend you watch, because fucking Tiago's crazy. I will see you guys tomorrow with Teller Knights and actually use them properly. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching.